Xiaoyin, like a secret little place. It's my friends in Shaanxi who have this little honey brand. I've already made some videos from where they are, but I haven't made the honey videos yet because they only collect honey once a year. I shot some videos last time I was there during the honey harvest, but at that time I didn't make a lot of videos, so I didn't really shoot that much. But anyways, this honey is fantastic. I love it. Like I said, they collect it once a year, so you can see, I don't know if you can see it on screen, but you can see that like different layers, and you can just see that the consistency is different from the ones you buy in the shop, where it's just from one flower and collected, you know, during spring or during summer. But they put all of the honey together in one, and it's wild, so all the flowers as well are wild. Where they live in Shaanxi is very biodiverse, so they have a lot of flowers basically from spring until autumn. So this honey is amazing.
Oh, 这个大的是什么？这个这个豆子是，这是招风粮的。